This is episode 4 of Switching on the San Luis Western Railway. Episode 4 is part 1 of a 3-part series. In this part, the Laurel Turn leaves the diesel facility, gets its train, which is made up on track 5, does a set out at the rock plant at Dangerfield, and arrives at Carlin to do some work. To make things interesting, a passenger train will be looping during all of this, causing the Laurel Turn to clear for it in various places. Today's train is powered by a Union Pacific GP30. The Laurel Turn has to wait at the junction to follow the passenger train. There is one empty to set out at Dangerfield. There is no time to waste here, as he has to clear for that pesky passenger train. If there were no traffic, the dispatcher would let him leave his caboose in through cars on the main. However, in this case, he has to clear the main with his whole train. Stay tuned for part 2.